She's reading her lame books again. Hey, Harry Potter's not a lame book.
Back off, sis. We love Harry Potter here.
Hello everybody, it's Yami and welcome back to another Gacha Life mini movie. Today we have a story called She's the Tiger. This one has been made by Peachy Yuka. I'm gonna leave a link in the description for the original, so do make sure to go over there and show some love. Now I'm really curious about this because apparently the character is a tiger. That is so interesting, so let's go and check it out. Good morning, Mr. President.
Good morning.
What is he the president of? I wonder. Mr. President is so kind.
Oh. Mr. President has beautiful pink eyes.
Ahem. Why aren't you wearing your uniform?
Mr. President, my mom forgot to wash it.
Go to the guidance office.
Now.
Oh, Mr. President can be real strict.
This character is so cute. They're reading a book.
Whoa, Snape was a good guy the whole time?
Well, look who's here.
She's reading her lame books again.
Hey, Harry Potter's not a lame book.
Back off, sis. We love Harry Potter here.
Where do you think you're going?
Speak!
Don't tell me what to do.
What's going on here? I'm asking the three of you.
Nobody wants to answer the question. Mr. President is kind of scary.
And also kind of cute though.
We didn't do anything.
Oh, she's just left.
To be fair, she didn't do anything. It was those two girls.
The both of you, get inside.
Oi, Wizzy, look at her. Her eye is so beautiful.
Come on, Lizzie, let's talk to her.
Hi.
Your eyes are really unique.
Twins?
Yes, we are.
Seriously, girl, can you not tell that they're twins?
They look exactly the same.
Except this girl here has a marking on her eye, but you can totally tell that they're related.
My name's Wizzy.
And this is my sister, Lizzie.
How about you? What's your name?
Hermione.
No wonder she likes Harry Potter. She's named after one of the characters.
Your name is like from Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
Oh my, you're a fan of Harry Potter too?
Where did you buy the book?
I don't want those books.
I'm too lazy to read one. That's why you always get Fs in tests.
You're too lazy to read books.
I've got to go now.
Hermione must feel so awkward just standing there while the twins are arguing.
I don't blame her for leaving.
All right, see you around, Hermione.
Why does she have to run everywhere? Why can't she just walk?
You, tell Mr. Parker that the papers are already finished.
So bossy.
I think he heard that. Oh dear.
The girl from earlier.
Are you bowing to me?
No.
She's running again. She always just tries to run away from situations.
Someone's being weird, run away. Someone's being awkward, run away.
If only you could do that in real life.
Oi!
Don't touch me.
Chill. I won't do anything.
You always seem so scared of me.
Are you hiding something?
I dislike you. I'm not scared of you.
Huh? You dislike me?
Why?
Because I do.
Oh! Savage.
Poor Mr. President, he's so confused.
Strange girl.
Oh, hello, who's this guy?
What are you doing?
Oh, nothing. How many times do I have to say that earrings are forbidden?
Ow, 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 I'll take it off.
Take them off now.
Oh, okay, okay.
That's better.
Adhere to the school rules, my friend.
Good.
Even if you're my friend, it doesn't mean that I let you do forbidden things.
Give me those earrings.
What? Why?
Oh, he's really just asking for them straight up.
I'll give you them back after school is finished.
My earrings.
Well, you should be setting a good example for the pupils, shouldn't you?
Who left a paper plane here?
What is going on in the background?
Don't touch me, you moron.
You think it'll work like that?
Oi, what's going on there?
Oh my gosh, she has like superpowers. This is crazy.
She's very scary.
What are you?
Whatever she is, I'd stay away from her. She's very, very scary and powerful.
I have to tell this to everyone.
Obliviate.
Wait a second, did he just wipe his memory? That is such a cool power to have.
Where am I?
Oi!
Ah!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't think she's okay. Her face is flashing.
Ah!
Hey, calm down.
What is going on?
I think she's lost control.
Oh, she's been taken to the nurse's office.
Yellow eyes?
Oh yeah, I'm guessing that she's the tiger then.
Orange and black stripes.
Yep, she had those, they were flashing.
Strong growl?
Sounds just like a tiger's growl to me.
Is it a... I don't know.
Oh, she's woken up.
You're awake.
He saw me earlier.
So,
what kind of species are you?
Why do I have to answer that?
Because you're suspicious.
I'm...
Your eye contacts change.
Oh yeah, they just went yellow again.
I'm,
Well,
Can you not guess from the stripes?
I'm a tiger.
But how can you change your eyes?
I can change my eyes into two, black and yellow. The left of my eye is white because it became blind. The pupil of my eye is straight and it shapes like a moon when I've changed my eye into black.
Oh, he's bowing to her. Why?
Don't bow to me. I don't like it. That's why I don't want to reveal that I'm a tiger. I hate it when they're scared of me.
Oh, she's turned back to normal now. She's ashamed of being a tiger, but I wonder why.
Don't ever bow to me.
Yes, master.
You're doing it.
Sorry, I just want to be respectful.
What is she doing to him? She's put his hair up.
Master,
I knew that you were an alpha.
You didn't know?
I said I knew it.
Imagine being so sassy to the president of the school.
What the heck? What is going on with this story? This is crazy.
When did I become so dumb?
Oh my gosh, look at this guy's bow. He's so cute.
Good. There's no students doing forbidden things.
He's just going around patrolling, making sure everybody's in line.
And there she is under the tree reading Harry Potter again.
What are you looking at there, master?
I'm reading my book.
What are you reading then?
Can I read it too?
No, she's not having it. She's leaving.
Where are you going, master?
Away from you.
You really dislike me that much, eh?
Because you're bossy.
Eh?
But presidents need to be bossy.
I don't care. I just don't like it.
He's sticking his tongue out at him.
Did she just stick her tongue out at me?
Yeah. Yep, she did.
Look at how he's running after her.
Oh my gosh.
Master, what's your name, by the way?
You're blocking my way.
The password is your name so that you can get through.
Get out of the way.
Oh, he's respecting her wishes.
Okay.
Hermione.
It's Hermione.
My name is Wazer.
I didn't ask for it.
Now, let me pass.
Why can't I help to get her name?
All right, here she is. It's home time.
Look who's here.
Welcome to our dorm.
We almost got caught by the president because of you.
I am digging the cactus in the back. Look at him. He's so fancy with the sombrero and the poncho. Living for it.
Oi, what's going on in there?
I'm guessing everybody can hear they're arguing.
Mr. President, I think they're having a fight.
Mr. President.
Master.
Oh, she's run off. She's gone. Because, you know, she runs everywhere.
Wait, Hermione.
I don't know why he keeps calling her master. Shouldn't it be the other way around? But I do have a conspiracy that maybe tigers are like these divine rare beings and that they're super powerful and everybody worships them.
I think she's gone into the library.
Oh, there she is. She's really upset.
And she's back into tiger form too.
What are you doing here?
Stay away from me. I'm a monster.
You're not a monster.
I know you just lost your control back there.
Hop onto my back. Let's go.
When will you reveal that you're a tiger?
I don't know.
Right. I'll get going now.
You go back to your dorm too.
Oh, she's transformed back to normal. And it's the next day.
Oh, Wazer's changed his clothes.
Good, it's clean here.
Oi, no running in the halls.
I wonder where's my master?
Where could she be?
Did he just teleport? Where is he going?
He's just turned up in her dorm.
Master, wake up.
Master.
Wake up.
Master.
Why is he so persistent on waking her up?
Then again, I think she's late for school, so yeah, she should probably get up.
So I'm guessing this guy is like the head of students. He's a student himself, but he has a bunch of responsibilities where he has to go around and make sure everybody's in line.
All right, she's ready and going to school.
I'm transforming by myself.
Oh no.
Ah!
What's happening to her?
Oh no, she's gathering a crowd of people.
She's a tiger.
This is not good. Everybody's gonna know.
Hermione,
all of you get back to class.
Hermione, you need to calm down.
Oh, she's okay now.
Everything will be okay.
What will I do? Some people know I'm a tiger now.
I think it's time now, master.
You can't keep your secret forever.
That's it, girl. Let them know who you truly are.
That's my master.
I really love the orange and black stripe in her hair. I think it is beautiful.
The tiger.
Oh, they're all bowing to her. She must be a majestic creature.
You don't all have to do that.
Just treat me how you treat others.
Don't treat me like I'm the only special one. We're all special.
I finally did it.
Where is Wazer?
There he is, staring at a tree.
Are you okay, boy?
Master, what are you doing here?
Ah, you finally
finally did it, huh? Are you going to keep your mouth closed? What are you doing? You finally spoke.
Aw, look at them, aren't they cute?
Why are you hugging me?
Because I want to.
What do you mean?
I mean, aren't hugs for couples?
We've done hugs a lot of times, haven't we?
You also hugged me twice.
Hugs aren't for couples. You can hug your friends, your family, literally anyone. I mean, don't hug strangers, because that would be strange, but hugs aren't just for couples. And now he thinks that because they've hugged, they're in a relationship.
So does that mean that we're a couple?
And that is where the story has ended. So we never find out if they end up together. And the world now knows her secret. Anyway guys, if you did enjoy this gacha story, make sure to leave a like on the video. And if you want to watch another video of mine, you can click here and let's go watch it together.